Wow, thank you so much, IFA. David of old once said, this can only be the Lord's doing, and it is wonderful in our eyes. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I just want to thank my team, the Champions League. This is for you. All your hard work, all your dedication, thank you so much. I just want to say to IFA, thank you. I joined this business in 2001. At that time, Basil, I was still building my corporate career. So I joined and I left within a year. But guess what? I continued to enjoy passive residual income for more than 17 years. I only came back to the business in full force last year in July. Through this business, I've been able to take my daughter to a very prestigious private school in Durban, Durban Girls College. I wouldn't have been able to do that if I only relied on my corporate salary. Through this business, I've invested in properties. I have a sizable property portfolio. I've got more than 10 rental properties. And thank you to IFA. Thank you.